just a little bit special.
Okay, YouTube, I'm gonna take a minute to do a video on this Foxy Knoxy sensation. Amanda Knox, dubbed Foxy Knoxy, is an American exchange student on trial in Italy for allegations of her involvement in the grisly murder of her flatmate, British exchange student Meredith Kircher. Amanda Knox has been in an Italian jail for over a year now. Although I vaguely remember hearing about this story, it was not until Friday that I, like many, first heard about this case. She started her first day of interrogation in front of the Italian criminal court on Friday, June 12th. And I have become fascinated by this case and this girl. Amanda's roommate Meredith was found laying half-clothed about a year ago in a room covered in blood. There were 3 stab wounds to the neck, and prosecutors claimed she was the victim of a, get this, crazy drug-fueled sex game. Amanda and her Italian boyfriend Raphael are the 2 primary suspects, along with another man who is already sentenced. If the words crazy drug-fueled sex game weren't enough to hook your interest, Amanda Knox has to be the most beautiful girl ever charged with murder one. Nicknamed Foxy Knoxy, or the devil with angel's face, Amanda is breathtakingly beautiful. Not a skanky pussycat doll's hot. Rather, she has the youngest looking, prettiest face one could imagine, complete with a hypnotizing sweet smile. She is both praised and condemned for looking like the all-American girl next door, which she is. A college student from Seattle, Amanda speaks 3 languages, including fluent Italian, explaining her interest in study abroad. She enjoys soccer, rock climbing, and playing the accordion. But there's a darker side to her. Apparently, since arriving in Italy, her stay has been one drug-filled sexual encounter after the other. Sources say that her relationship with her roommate was not a smooth one, due to strange men she would bring home late at night on a regular basis. Authorities claim that the night of the murder, Amanda, her boyfriend, and possibly one other person attempted a group sex experiment while high on hashish, possibly trying to force her roommate Meredith to participate. The game might have involved the knife, and when Meredith refused to take place in the game, the stabbing occurred. Now here's my deal. In YouTube videos about Amanda and the murder, the comment section are littered with anti-American comments reaming her an American general, especially from Italian posters. I have to say, this girl is smoking. She was partying like a rock star, screwing locals on the daily. If the Italians have any reason to be angry at this girl, it's because they didn't get a chance to hit it before she got arrested. I don't see what their big grip is with America now. It's not like she killed one of their own. She killed another exchange student. They should be thanking her for the joy she brought countless Italian men. I just hope she gets acquitted soon, that I can have a crazy drug-fueled sex game with her. And I know what you're thinking.
So you can get stabbed?
No, that's dumb. She's not gonna just stab some random guy she's having a good time with. If indeed she did kill her roommate, obviously the bitch did something to piss her off. So anyways, I'll be keeping an eye on this for the rest of the trial. Comments in the space below? Good luck, Amanda. Do your thing, girl.
past the bartender and stuck my dick in the tip cup. Extraterrestrial, running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they screaming at me.
Let's just be friends! 99%
of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing drugs and name it after. You know you blew up when the women rush your stands, try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy at White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support, asshole. I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive.
Yep.
Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of vodka. Dare me to drive?
Go ahead.
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years, and my palms are too hairy to hide.
Whoops.
Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk. I fuck anything that walks.
Come here.
When I was little, I used to get so hungry I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, mom? You ain't got no tits. I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and shoot myself in the head.
Bang.
I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad,
yeah,
tell him that I slit his throat in this dream I had.
My name is